the fastest way to solve crime, Wallace.
Transfer to another division, sir.
Get inside the criminal mind, Wallace. Our suspect rang the share information office. What about his accomplices? How will they register?
I need it, sir.
It's too obvious, Wallace. They'll go to the share shop.
But how will you know who they are?
The best is you want me to know who they are.
He's nasty. Get the fliggies, where's the fliggies?
I've done the PR.
Yes, sir. With every McDonald's Happy Meal, there's a different one of the Fab Four to collect each week. Now, at McDonald's.
The
golden girls. The golden girls. The golden girls. The golden girls. The
worry about paperwork nowadays, but clearly the paperwork
no less important, no less precious, no less well deserved. It was introduced by my predecessor, Mr. Peter England, and this certificate, too, recognizes the achievements of 22 years long in their glorious service. Now, as you've gathered today for your awards, particularly the police officers, many of whom won't have seen each other much over the 22 years, if you've encountered critical looks, it's largely because they're all your colleagues who are thinking, that can't be that young and slim man I joined the service with. And if they're cruel, there'll be accusations of, you're not put on weight, or you have hair very fast, men. I like to think of it more of a good wine or furniture. I'd rather think of you mature as an age. And there's a nobility to what you've done for the service. And there's a nobility.
Look at the medal.
Great.
You bought baby Lisa.
Oh, yeah.
And Lloyd.
Well, all right.